All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, welcome, welcome. Today we are back on Vampy Party. We played this yesterday on stream. It was actually very good for us. Title might be spoiling it a bit, but we did get a max win. You guys are going to see that today in this video, but I wanted to record some more off stream, give you guys some fresh content as well.
This month, we're adding 25 cents to a pot. With every new subscriber we gain, we'll be adding 25 cents to a pot that'll be rolled at the end of the month. One lucky winner will win the total amount, so be sure, press that subscribe button and add your 25 cents to the pot, and stay tuned at the end of the month for instructions on how to enter the giveaway.
Let's start off. Couple spins, $126 a spin, $90 bets. Do a couple turbos. Yeah, I was hoping for like one hit, okay. Oh, those cats would have. It'd be sick if base game just went all the way to 1,000 one time. Kings hit. And that's it. I still yet have to spin into a bonus in this game. I think it's going to be quite difficult. King would be nice. Two scatters there. All right, let's get with the start. Do 2.3k buy. I think it's a good amount. Close to our 2.4 that we like. Five scatters down. I'm gonna go for the first one, so I'll go for a gamble. We're feeling lucky. Nice. Let's collect the 64. Somebody in my chat was saying they maxed one with the original one. If you're just seeing this lot for the first time, basically you can gamble all the way up to 256. And every time you make a hit, it goes to the next level for the next hit. You see what I mean? So you want to get to 1,000, which is the top. King right there would have been nice. The difficult part is it starts with three symbols, right? Make your hits. One more for a re. It's going to go bad for us, even though we did get the extra gamble up. Okay. Discs. Discs would have went. Oh, discs will still go all the way. Fuck. 588. I mean, we spent 2.3, so it's not good, but it's not horrible. It is what it is. It is what it is. Let's do it again. This time I'm gonna collect just because our balance is like already half. If we lose this bonus, it's kind of fucked for us. And I think a 32 can pay. Like I said, someone said they got max like that. You just need a lot of tumbles. Come on. No tumbles is crazy. Wow. Wow, that is actually insane. Go once more, please. Don't know what to say about that bonus. Honestly, it was just fucking... It's almost pressed gamble. Fuck, give me that. Can't gamble shit right now. Kings. Hit the queens, man. Fuck. Oh, Jax would have been big there. Anyone get a wild? No. It'd be nice if, I think Vampire's top symbol, if he hit to the second row, would help out a lot too. Oh, Ace is all the way. Come on, keep hitting. Fuck. It's because we're just getting the 32x hit. The next stage is 250, 500. Like, that shit pays. Okay. And we're not getting a second tumble at all. Fucking bad. It hit a queen in the first, or a cat thingy. Gets rid of exactly what we hit. Ace? Ace here? Fuck. Ah. All right. Honestly, I think I have just about enough to do it again. Maybe I can raise the price. 2.8. No, I can't. Let's collect it. Give me a nice profit one. And we come back. Come back with the big ones and the gambles. So let me get one that pays decent. Oh, almost a retrig. Retrig would give us an automatic 64 every time after. Nice. This is it. This is a good one. Keep going. Come on. Keep going. Fine. 1.3k. The best so far. But not enough yet. Vampire here. Fuck. We need some wilds or we need a retrig. Oh my god, there's been so many baits on this bonus. Different. Don't ever get that many baits like that. That's... Damn. $6, still 30k for max win here. 5,000 x max win for anyone wondering. Let's collect the 32. Game would be sick with like a really juiced up balance and then you just can try the gambles. Kind of with less fear. I want to hit someone with a 256. Cups, cups, cups. Cups would have been fat. Okay. That hits. King. Come on, king would be really nice. Hey, king, 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 king. Hey, cups, hey, kings, kings, or aces. Fuck. How do you choke that? That's profit, though, I think. First profit one. Nice. This is a good clearance. It's the whole fucking screen. Nice. Ace, jack, king. There's a lot of potential here. Fucking. Oh, retrig. Never had a re yet. First one. Okay, very nice. 2.8k as well with 9 extra spins. Holy fuck. And they're starting at 64 now. Interesting. Jack's hit. Queen's hit. Hit this fucking rat. 3.5k, baby. We might actually get a nice comeback right here. So long as it continues on hitting. If we were at 256 there and we retrig, I'm pretty sure it would have went to 500 continuous. With all these hits right now being 500. Okay. Drop an ace and it's so good. Fucking get out with the scatters. Not gonna retrig twice, I don't think. Just getting cockblocked and they're dropping them in the first two out of all spots. A lot. 3.7k though, it's not horrible. You know what, I'm feeling a gamble. On the $6 bets, I'm feeling a gamble. There we go. All the way max. That's the gambling for you guys. I'm hitting it. 50-50. Yeah, 50-50. 50-50. Yeah, right. Okay. Let's hit this green right here. Let's hit this fucking green. Come on, man. Lock it in, boys. I'm feeling good. And... All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Actually, let's do one more buy. You know what? One more buy. Guys, remember, we've got a $200,000 calendar this month. I don't know why I'm saying remember, because it's brand new. $200,000 calendar this month with some crazy, crazy prizes. Every single day, you guys can just flip a tile and get your chance to win slots, spins, points, all that good stuff. And also, remember, guys, you can claim 50,000 G points every single day just to gamble and have fun to try to work your way up the leaderboard. First place gets to spend watches balance. super sick. And now we actually have W slots on here as well. Some fun slots you can play. We got blackjack, roulette, all that good stuff. WRewards.com. Make sure you guys head over there and check it out. Back. 2.3K again. One buy. We're out. Come on. Wow. That later on is a lot. 5:30 for that. Wait, yeah. King or ace, come on. Start hitting. Bro. With the higher multis, I feel like you even get like set up for more tumbles. I don't know how that works out, but it does. This is just so many one and done tumbles because you didn't gamble for it, I feel like. I don't know if that's a real myth. Like I said, someone in my chat did say they got max just like this. Okay. Keep hitting. For a gamble. It's the 34, man. I mean the 32. Nice. You know, if I hit 128, that's what I maxed on. No, I'm not losing that. It's too much potential. 128x. Lock in. This could be huge. This is where we were hitting up to all the previous bonuses, pretty much. We didn't really get past 128. I'm gonna show you guys the real cooking now. Yeah. The real money. Oh shit, I got a delivery. Okay, 1.4 of the 2.3 is back already. Come on, big connections. Ace in the middle, queen in the first. Fuck. This can be a big max, man. 5,000 X here, I'll fucking take that all day. But I max one with 128. Literally what I maxed with. Money back already. Vampires there. One hit. Oh man. I gambled to 128 for that. It's kind of a letdown. Go for a huge. How much do I have? 9 grand. 4 grand mystery buy. 4.6. Fuck it. Go. On. 3, of course. Okay, gamble it. Okay. Take 16. $36 though at the end of the day. It's a huge ass bet size. One hit to 1,000 and we're fucking golden. That's all we gotta think about it as. Just one tumble to 1,000, we're fucking rich. Can easily get something paid out fat. Okay. Bro, I even gambled it once. What is this? Again, 5 scatters is 10K if we hit it. 4, okay. I like that 16. Fuck it. I'm not losing all my money. Hope not, at least. Oh, I got a delivery. Gonna have to mute. Dog bark. Dude, it sucks without a starting, like a really big starting, I feel like. That or CD. This does not do anything, bro. There you go, I guess that's the video. I didn't mean to degen like that there. I'm probably buying way too fucking high here, but this slot rip pickle. It's gonna rip me too, apparently. Cause I'm fucking locked in now. I just wanted 128, bro. Okay. Oh! Do I go for max? No. No, 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 no. I lost too much money already. Maxwin is 5k. We're anime. I know. Ace in the second. Oh, nice. Whoa! Yeah, imagine I just went one more level up. That's a good win. Come on. Good. Queens or vampire here? Okay. Queens or vampire? Oh, the cat! Oh, 17k! Oh, that's Maxwin! That's Maxwin! That vampire hit alone just fucking max won. Just this vampire hit right here. Just that was a max. Max win. Okay. Whoever was spamming that. It's only 5k max win. Aware, listen. Aware this. I'm the GOAT. So you just need 128x to max. Okay. I might record some more of this off stream. Get a bit video for you guys. Maybe I can max win it again off stream. That would be fire. Bro, it just dies though. One more time. Max one as low as a 32 starting X. It just needs to tumble a bit. Oh fuck, Marucci, that's fire. So you don't even need to be taking these gambles. All right, you know what? Like, I'm getting pissed now. $12.60, I'm going with it. I'm taking it too. Okay. Good king's hit. Queen here. Oh wow, that's big. Isn't that aces? Or am I missing an ace? Oh, I'm missing an ace in the second. That would have been fucking fat. We would have had a really nice run there. Put a king here, please. Almost a re-trick as well. Shit. Disc or vampire? Disc in the first. Yes! Wait a minute. This is cooking. That's 7K. I didn't even look at the... Holy fuck. I wasn't even looking properly. Ace. That's 10K. Fuck, this game is sick. Come on. We got 2 spins left. Let's cook. That's a big ace hit. Come on. Get the multi up huge, baby. We're back up to 30,000 pretty easily. Nice. You know what I could do now, though? I'm going to get a little degen on him. I'm going to buy a 4.6K buy. I'm going to gamble it. Listen why I'm going to do that. Because I take the 64. Yeah. This is big potential here as well, guys. That was almost a retrick. Holy fuck. That would be disgusting. Please keep going. All about tumbles. It's all about tumbles. Come on, I paid 4.6K for this, and I went the safe route of not gambling in an extra time. So please make it. It's not gonna hit, is it? Wow. Wow. All right, I'm gonna continue the rest of that off stream for you guys and get a recording.